Hey, what's up, guys? So, I didn't record a video yesterday for the last part because I want to keep those last four packs sealed and put them in a mystery box that I'm making. So I want to keep them sealed, but right now we're just going to go over a recap and get all those code cards given away in today's video. So, I want to first give away all the code cards real quick. Put them in the Pokeflip box. So. Alright, I'm gonna give all these code cards away for you guys. You have a whole stack here. It's gonna be pretty nice. Alright, there's that first one right there. I'm gonna go buy these pretty quickly, so get these quickly. I don't know if these are code cards, but I'm just gonna pass by them if you want. I'm gonna go about this a little quicker. So hopefully you can do it like this. All right, let's see if we can do it like this. Yeah, that's not gonna work. I'll just do this. All right. The last couple of ones here. And that one right there. So those are all the code cards that we have. And let's go over a recap of what we actually got in this box. This box was pretty good. After all, 32 packs. So, I'm gonna put these code cards together. And, place it back. So yeah, we're just gonna go over this recap real quick, and yeah, that'll be that. So yeah, all right, let's go. So these first couple of cards right here, I'll get to show you guys. Oh no, not that one. That's something we didn't pull this out of the booster box, but I opened just a random pack of Vivid Voltage and just pulled this. But this isn't part of the booster box. But if you guys want to see it, there it is. But that's not part of the booster box. All right, let's go. I'm gonna grab all of our recap cards. I'll just show you them. No, don't do that. Over there. Okay. So, our first. All right, we got a Orbeetle V right there. That is one of our hits, and we also got ourselves a Zarude V right here. I might have broke that. Then we also pulled our Charizard right there. Pretty good, pretty good. Worth a good $4 to $5 actually for a regular rare. Let me go ahead and get ourselves Talonflame V card. So girls, I'm not gonna show you guys the holos because those aren't, like, I'm just gonna show you guys the ultra rare hits and stuff. That's all I'm gonna show you. Yeah, Galarian. Oh no, I should just take them all out. Let's redo this whole thing. Here, all right. I gotta do this. All right. Do that there. All right. I'll put them all in the same deck, kind of thing. All right. Get that one out. Quick second. Alright. Put all these together. Alright. Full recap right here. Let's go. So we got a Galarian Darmanitan V. We got a Zarude V. Orbeetle V. Talonflame V. Ampharos V. Jirachi Amazing Rare. Togekiss V Max. Togekiss V. Talonflame V Full Art, Opal Hyper Rare, and the Telescopic Sight Secret Rare. So that is what we pulled out of this box. And we did get a very, very good box, I will say. At least for this. So hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys in the next video. So yeah, see you guys then.